I saw that video on the Bubz gift idea, and I thought, maybe I should try it because it seems pretty cute. The first cup I made was for my grandpa. I put his Chinese name with bamboos and a koi fish. Second cup was for my grandma, again with her Chinese name and cherry blossom tree. I wanted both of them to look like a Chinese painting. I made this cup for my boyfriend and a pink one for myself. All four of these cups turned out amazing. However, it wasn't as easy as I thought because the cups have a slippery texture to it. I managed to do fine by adding more layers of paint just to make the color more vibrant. I decided to make more cups for my classmates and instructors before I graduate and leave them. I customized each cup according to their favorite color and what they like. This is for Sasha. I took the idea of the boy and the girl with the telephone, but instead, I put her name. This is for Shannon. I made one strawberry half bitten. This is for Samira. She loves junk food and mango. The mangoes look like potato chips, so it goes both ways. This is for Adelina with the simple floral designs. This one is for Lisa. Polka dot ribbon, like a gift. This is for Marina. Cute rainbow polka dots. This is for Courtney. Her favorite color is red. This is for Rochelle, with the bumblebee stinger and her name. This is for my instructor, Jamelia. Her favorite color is green. I spelled her name wrong. This is for Kendra. She loves to drink. This is for Pretty. Her daughter, herself, and her husband. I took the tree idea from one of Bud's cups. This is for Tyrus. Very pretty rose. This is for my other instructor, Bushra. It looks like a kid's flower painting. This is for Venus. I really like this one because it looks like the flowers are flowing in water.